pyramid will fly from the air and they'll come and maybe sit on my bag and say this is the fashion.
So actually, as you know, see, there's a whole world below the sea. So we believe every student has huge potential, immense potential inside them. We really need to, you know, we need to carve that and bring out that creativity, that determination, that passion, so that they can become a highly paid designer and achieve peace of mind, financial freedom and career.
Something different, eternal, a lot of blue, a lot of creativity, because times and trends always comes with great concepts.
It's a compliment to TTA.
Yes,
absolutely. Of
course. Team mein blue color hoga.
Different color of
sea. Extraordinary.
What are you expecting inside the event?
Being a part of TTA, okay. It is going to be a very grand.
Okay.
And I'm expecting our all students to perform very nice.
Okay.
Beyond
the sea, then I'll be like Bermuda Triangle, something which is like suspicious and we don't know what is there inside.
I'm expecting lots of floral dresses, lots of flowy dresses. I can see it like a princess, like a mermaid,
okay.
Things like that I'm expecting, and lots of aquamarine color.
Anything you would want to tell about TTA?
TTA, very vibrant,
amazing,
enthusiastic people.
We are feeling complimented right now.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
The most important thing in life is passion.
Lovely, that is
everything
true.
In life is driven by passion.
Absolutely.
So what we do here in TTA is create that element of passion within the students.
Perfect.
So that they get to know what exactly is the creative part of their life, that they can make it into practice. And this is the hallmark of TTA. So everybody who is a part of TTA eventually is smitten by the passion element, so that he becomes an independent entity and who can handle everything in his life on his own.
I think my association with the entire team, Amit Agarwal and Kirti ma'am and all of them, has been really old, because I've been associated with them, judging their shows and directing their shows for a couple of years.
TTA एक organisation है जो youth के लिए है, जो उनका career के लिए कुछ contribution करना चाहती है, ताकि वो लोग life में कुछ कर पाए. अगर यहाँ पे enroll करते हैं तो they can be successful in their life.
Frankly, yes, it is a good institute. Right. A bit out of box that you have multiple choices to learn.
Absolutely.
After 12.
It is.
And you have all the courses in one group. So that's more exciting.
That's a boon for the
right.
For the
everybody.
Students.
So it's boon to have different courses like event management, makeovers,
interior designing,
a lot of things.
Exactly. Thank you so much.